been pretty good, you know. Had the good prelims. Came out strong in the semis. Died off a little last 25. My goal was just kind of put myself in the mix, so I think I did that up until the last 25. I wish I came home a little better, but sometimes you get a little nervous, and I got a little nervous, but it's good. It's all good. Honestly, the nerves, it wasn't like crazy, just because I think NCAAs prepped me kind of well. But I definitely felt it a little more in the semis. You know, you're sitting in the ready room, you have Michael Andrew, Nick Fink, Charlie Swanson, all these big names next to you, and you're just thinking, like, you have to watch the heat before you go really fast and think, ah, I gotta make it, or like, I have to go fast to make it. So, very nerve-wracking in semis, but prelims it was a little less, because it was just like, ah, if I make a semis, I make semis. So, coming from a team with only one qualifier is pretty lonely. I mean, I got to practice with my team, but when it came to like doing like the prep work, the 50s, the fast stuff, I was alone. So I honestly didn't feel too good leading up to this. So, but once I got here, it kind of shook off, all the rest shook off. I felt really good. So yeah, just happy to swim fast.